Donna from St. Louis, Missouri asked, you know, this is a very intense role for you, so what did you do? I know what you did to wind down in Philly. But really, like, what do you do?
Well, I was at times literally thinking, this is too much. Mm-hmm. I really felt a lot of stress in this movie. But also, one of the things that helped was because I had to train and try and get less fat again, was I played a lot of racquetball.
Wow.
I know you're a big basketball player, but I can't play basketball
for... I'm black. Go ahead. It's part of it. But, comes in the package.
So, and training at the gym and then just making sure I got away for weekends. Yeah. But a lot of the time, it was just going back to the room and chilling and hanging out with friends. I mean, it sounds really boring, but doing that. Then in between movies, because I don't know about you, but sometimes I finish a movie and you get used to a certain lifestyle. And even if that's hard, you go to work and you work all these hours and then you finish... When that stops, I get a bit lost for about a week, 10 days. I'm like, who am I? What's going on? Right, you know, and nobody's bringing me lunch anymore. And I got to go and do that myself. Yeah. And you lose a main point of your focus. Mm-hmm. So, and again, I don't know if this is the right thing, but often what I want to do is travel. Yeah. I just get the hell out of the country. Wow. And especially after Law Abiding. Yeah. I think that was maybe the toughest movie I did. So I went to India.
Yeah.
And took six of us went all over India to some of the most spiritual places and into Bombay and some of the most fascinating and some of the most crazy.
Wow.
And then took motorbikes and went up into the Himalayas.
Wow.
And it was incredible because I also panic. I always panic and go, wait, I'm working here and that's great, but I'm not seeing the world.
Yeah,
I got to go
yeah,
and do something. And so I do a bit of that as well.